A Dayton man learns his fate for killing a teen last year. Now, this morning, a judge sentenced Stefan Swain to 18 years to life in prison for killing 19-year-old Jamichael Harris on New Year's Day in 2011. U.S. Marshals say Swain's 73-year-old grandmother was killed in retaliation for Harris's death.